soprano flea ukulele. And for a year and a quarter, it was my only uke. Two on Thanksgiving the next year, I bought for me two hot pink Minnie Mouse for stacked mini guitars, but they're really ukuleles, and they say happy to be me, and they have hair bows for tuners. They're awesome. On that same Thanksgiving, I also found at Walmart a lavender Sophia the First. She looks like Snow White to me. Four months later, Walmart let me exchange for one of the minis for a royal blue Mickey Mouse uke. And he has Mickey Mouse ears for tuners. So cute. Five for my fifth ukulele I purchased with Sam Ash gift certificates. Sophia, hot pink Minnie Mouse, and a soprano flea ukulele. Six at UWC7, I could not resist. This, a chili pepper uke, a mainland chili pepper uke, there you go. A Les Paul Epiphone, a blue Mickey Mouse, lavender Sophia, hot pink Minnie Mouse, and a soprano flea ukulele. Seven, with 5 months of layaway on Sam Ash gift certificates, I bought this one. a pocket uke soprano, a chili pepper uke, a Les Paul Epiphone, blue Mickey Mouse, lavender Sophia, hot pink Minnie Mouse, and a soprano flea ukulele. Eight, with more gift certificates I also bought for me. Ooh, a green plastic outdoor waterman, a tiny pocket uke, chili pepper uke, a Les Paul Epiphone, blue Mickey Mouse, lavender Sophia, hot pink Minnie Mouse, and a soprano flea ukulele. Nine, last week with more Sam Ash free cash I finally bought for me.
Uh-oh.
A baritone ukulele, which is in a whole different key. What is it? Baritone ukulele, a waterman in green, tiny pocket uke, a chili pepper uke, a Les Paul Epiphone. Oh, there we go. It's a different key. I forgot to practice in this one. A blue Mickey Mouse, a blue Mickey Mouse, lavender Sophia. There we go. A pink Minnie Mouse, and a soprano flea ukulele. Whoa. I forgot to practice that. 10, we're on 10. Years ago, for helping him sell them at Jazz Fest, Bob McNally gave to me one that I really can't play at all yet. Bob McNally Strumstick. I'm gonna go back to this one for the rest of that. baritone ukulele, waterman in green, tiny pocket uke, chili pepper uke, a Les Paul Epiphone, a blue Mickey Mouse, lavender Sophia, a pink Minnie Mouse, and a soprano flea ukulele. 11, we're on 11, right? Yeah. Last summer with actual money, a dear friend sold to me. I used guitar lady.
try to play that.
Bob McNally's drumstick, a baritone ukulele, a waterman in green, tiny pocket uke, a chili pepper uke, a Les Paul epiphone, a blue Mickey Mouse, lavender Sophia, hot pink Minnie Mouse, and a soprano flea ukulele. Last one, 12! Years before I bought any of these, I also bought for me.
Happy everything. Merry Christmas.